I've been riding for more than half my life at this point. It went from seeing these kids doing wheelies to riding every single day, sun up to sundown. In 2015, I moved from New Bedford, Massachusetts to Southern California. I think being in the epicenter of the BMX industry just lit a fire under me. Once I was here, I was just riding 24/7. I like to include all my interests in my content, whether that's fashion, food, traveling. I love all that stuff just as much as I love riding, so it's a good balance, you know. Bro, plenty of blood, sweat, and tears. Believing in myself, I didn't settle for anything less than what I wanted. That's how I got here. I want to give a special thanks to Volume Bikes. They've had my back since the beginning. I can't thank them enough for riding with me. And I'm looking forward to the future with them.
Chosen one, bro's truck, I ordered one. I ain't mean to buy that bitch a watch, but I bought a one.